A bank robbery suspect was shot Thursday afternoon by Los Angeles County Sheriff's deputies in Paramount after he allegedly held up a Wells Fargo branch in Placentia and led officers on a pursuit reaching speeds of more than 100 miles per hour.
Both suspects fled in a dark-colored Charger. Broadcast was put out over police radio that the bank had just been robbed, and a Brea police officer fell in behind the vehicle somewhere around the area of Imperial and Kramer. Officers terminated the pursuit when the suspects bailed from the vehicle in the city of Paramount. A canine was deployed, LASO sheriffs and the Anaheim canine officers located one suspect located in a residential carport. He pointed the weapon apparently at an officer, and in fear for his life, the officer in turn shot the suspect. A canine was also deployed, and when the suspect did not comply, the dog also bit the suspect. He was taken into custody without further incident, and he survived injuries which he is expected to make a full recovery from. Suspect in custody's name is Paul Acosta. He's 27 years old, and he's from the city of Los Angeles.
Authorities believe the two suspects are the Market Duo Bandits, who previously robbed the same Placentia Bank branch inside the Albertsons in November.
So named by the FBI for a series of robberies which have occurred in the Orange County area, one of which was a robbery that occurred at the same bank in the city of Placentia on November 21st. At that time, there was video released of them removing the money and throwing the dye pack into the bushes, whereupon it exploded and lit up with a phosphorescent cloud of smoke.
The second suspect remains at large, and Wells Fargo Bank is offering up to a $10,000 reward for information leading to the conviction of that second suspect. Anyone with information is asked to call Placentia Police at the number on your screen. Rob Whitfield for OCRegister.com.